Let's make my favorite zucchini fritters. They're so easy to make. First, squeeze the juice out of the zucchini and add the zucchini to a bowl. Add feta cheese, eggs, herbs, and spices. After, stir that in. Next, add flour and stir it again. After, add the batter to the skillet and cook until golden color on both sides. Now let's make the sauce. In a bowl, add yogurt, herbs, and spices. Stir that in. And voila! Enjoy it with zucchini fritters. If you like recipes like this, follow for more. Bye!